We are back with Hajime no Ippo. 1 minute, 20 seconds, sync up. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Cop some merch, guys, please. I'm begging you. If you like Avatar, freaking Hunter x Hunter, anything. Oh, pre-shipping. Ippo's just built different. His stamina's so much better. The only reason is because everybody dropped out. Oh, yeah, he is. No, not just effort. He has that natural talent too. He has like the physical talent. But he needs, obviously, improve his skill set. I'm really... Become a gazelle. So light, fast. Pew, 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 fast. I'm really curious as to how he beats Volg. Holy. Here's the dirtiest apartment building. And his belt's there. Oh my gosh. What a troll. What a troll. Are they all gonna win? There's no way, right? Something you take, yeah. I'm sure that really motivated them. Why can they not challenge again for a year? Is it because they have to sort of work their way up again through fights? It doesn't light a fire under their ass. Oh my. Takamura, gross, bro. Yo, Ippo just has to say, oh, are you gonna let me beat you?
Ooh. Oh, he's trying to copy. Oh, wait. Wait. He's trying to fight like their opponents. Shit, I missed the subtitle. Okay, I think. Oh, nasty, dude. Come on. You got the Versace trunks on, dude. Oh. Knockout? Oh, no way he's gonna do it. Oh my god, dude. Aoki's. Oh, he's doing it again? Oh. That's a good little comeback. Oh. He can get up though. Oh, shoot. Jeez. Major L, Aoki. 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 He loses. Oh. Oh, shoot. Is that a legit thing? Jeez. He just needs one. They both freaking lost. Oh no. Ippo knows how it feels now. It is. That's freaking brutal. Back-to-back L's. Nah, it's they're faking it, obviously. They're gonna cry. I really hope that they don't, or he doesn't lose. Yeah, there's no way they're chill after losing like that. Sheesh. Talk to Chief. Chief Kuna will know what to do for sure. Oh. No, he's angry for show on Jamal Crawford. What? Wait, what? What? Is that Volg's trainer? You win. Huh? What kind of squad is that? Was it the frog? It's gonna be the frog jump. Bro, after 10, I'm done. Maybe even 6. Oh, okay. That's where the episode title came from. Ooh, this is exciting. Is he? Oh, so he's doing training at a pool? What's the point of wearing the cap if you're not covering your hair? Whoever it is, give me 2 minutes. Ah, yes. Gotta fight through the resistance. Sorta, not really. You sort of float up, but on the initial push. You're just sort of running in or something? Oh. Sort of, is it like the slam? That looked so epic. Oh, he jumped up too. That was dope. Okay. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next episode tomorrow, I think. Have a good one. Subscribe. Cop some merch.